Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Somi Kenny and I'm back again with another video. Today I'm gonna teach you guys how to shoot your shot. Before we get started into this video, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, turn on your post notification and follow me on IG at Somi _ Kenny. Let's get started. I don't know if I should say this is the first step, but I just believe you should build a self-confidence and be yourself. And when you're shooting your shot, just don't go to someone else to tell them to help you talk to this person or get their number from someone else, something like that. Please don't do it. It's 2020. Whatever you want, you gotta get it yourself. So make sure you're not going to someone else to get any information about them. You could ask people about them. Sorry, I lied. Not information, but like doing things for you. The second step is to know if the person you're shooting your shot to is in a relationship. Because you don't want, if someone has like a boyfriend or girlfriend, you just go for them. You just imagine you have a boyfriend, right? And someone comes after your boyfriend and shoot their shot and just snatch them away from you. That's not good. So I'm sorry if the person you are trying to shoot your shot to is in a relationship or something, please stay behind. Thank you. This video is not for you, but you can watch it and enjoy it. The third step is to, let me say, you have this person, the person go to your school. I know this is quarantine and, you know, maybe this person have a math class with you. And this quarantine is a great opportunity to talk to them. You know, everyone was with their phone. So if they don't reply, you know, they just don't want to reply you. But like, everyone is with their phone. So you could just slide into their DM and be like, hey, remember we have a math class together, something like that. I don't really get the homework. You know, try to get along. And maybe you could get them through social media. Maybe you might know their Instagram. Just test them through Instagram, first of all. And, you know, try to get along with them. Tell them about the assignments. Tell them if you want to work with them together. Something like that. Just hit your points. The fourth step, you know, is to start growing up their friendship, right? Just test the person, you know, be nice, you know, something like that. And don't keep testing the person the same thing, homework. They're going to friend zone you, please. You don't want that thing to happen to you. You don't want to be pushed into the friend zone. So don't keep talking about homework, classwork, or there's the grade, something like that. Just try to be something interesting. Just be like, you know, this quarantine is kind of boring. What are you doing? Just try to get to know them. Try to tell them, you know, they like playing sports. Tell them you miss your sports. Something like that, you know, something cool. The fifth step is when you start talking to them, please know your words. Don't make people to, you know, keep you in, you know, make you feel less. Sometimes when you're testing people and you keep testing them, try to, you know, stay behind to know if they really care about you. Make sure they test you back. You know, sometimes when you test people, let them test you too. Like, let them feel, let them miss you. Let them feel like you're absent. So don't keep being the one texting every morning, asking about do you do your homework. You could do them for a period of time, but sometimes you need to step back. And the seventh step, when you start getting along, just don't get too quick, you know, to do something. Just make sure you know the person, make sure you know your goals, what you want from the person. And I just believe, you know, when you ask people why do they like someone like that, they just be like, the person that attracted. Know that this is like, this is what I want, you know, not just only attractive, you know, future goals. If you want like a long-term relationship, not just like attractiveness, look follows, but you know, their characteristics, what they display, is also an important thing to check out. And also the next thing is, when you start talking to this person, by God's grace, this quarantine thing will be over and you start hanging out. Don't be that shy person. I know it might be your first time, it might not be your first time, but don't be that shy person, please. Don't do it. Grow up. Don't be blushing all the time. It's natural, but just try to, you know, yeah, and do something. And I wish you the best of luck. Please tell me when, if ever works for you, come back to tell me how it worked and other stuff. I don't know what to say to you guys, but yeah, that's it for this video. This is just a really short video. Please, if you enjoyed this video, kindly give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel and comment down what you want to see next. Thank you. Bye bye. Kisses.